come on.
Problems?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags. Oh, yes. Point for Dunn's favorite son, Thomas Burke.
How's he doing since Danny?
9 weeks ago, Burke stumbles into Roman the Butcher Barbieri's deli, drunk off his ass, waving a gun around. He fires off 10 rounds, but the only thing he manages to hit is a fucking ham hock in the goddamn deli case. The butcher's boys slap the shit out of him and toss him in a dumpster.
Barbieri's the one who took over Point for Dunn, right? Busted up Burke's leg with a tire iron.
That's why Burke was willing to go along with the robbery. He thought it'd make things square with Sal, and he'd be able to get Point for Dunn back.
He always struck me as an asshole.
Yeah, just like every other Irishman. But he hates Marcano as much as you do.
Yeah, all right. Least I can do is give Danny's old man a chance for a little payback. Oh, fucking hell.
He's been spending his time in a dive bar up in Point for Dunn. Duffy's, it's called. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Yo, you better be worth all this trouble.
The man himself, Mr. Vito Scaletta.
You gotta be shitting me.
Last couple months have been pretty tough on old Vito. Sal's always hated him. Thought he was a mole for the commission, but he couldn't do anything about it because Vito's maid. After the heist, Sal refused to pay Vito his cut, and then he put the clamps on him. He's been trying to limit Vito's ability to pay what's owed.
And if Scaletta can't kick up, the commissioner gave Marcano permission to whack him.
The only reason that Vito is still above ground is because he has a couple off-the-record businesses. He's been using that money to pay Sal.
Gotta give Scaletta credit. Pretty goddamn tenacious.
He's lasted a lot longer than I thought he would, but the clock is ticking. A couple weeks ago, Sal sent in his nephew, a kid named Michael Greco, to help Vito run River Row. Greco's been using his guys to limit what Vito can do, where he can go. Once he has Vito completely boxed in, he'll make his move.
Scaletta has to know what Greco has planned. I'll pay him a visit. See if I can leverage this thing with Greco to bring Scaletta around in my way of thinking.
I'm sure I'll appreciate your concern.
Yourself around my files. There's a sit.
Any word about how it's going in there?
Huh? Hey, he's over here!
Motherfucker! There he is!
Stupid soul.
Right now. Now you kids joining the party!
You ain't that sly, dipshit.
Like I got here just in time, Vito.
Lincoln. How's this possible? I thought you were dead.
Bullet was deflected by my skull. Came out the back.
Talk about some goddamn luck.
Worst place to shoot a fella's in the forehead. Skull's harder than you think. Come on. We need to have a talk.
When I heard about what happened, I went to Marcano asking my cut right then and there. I figured if he fucked you and Sammy, I'd be next.
I'm guessing he didn't go for it.
Said he wanted to wait for the heat to die down. Didn't want me running around, buying expensive shit, getting noticed. Like I'm some fucking amateur, never sat on a big score before. That money I fronted for the robbery was pretty much everything I put away. Didn't have enough to run, so I stayed. Commission wouldn't let him just kill me, so I figure I'd make that cocksucker jump through every hoop, make him prove I deserve to get whacked. It wasn't much, but it was something.
Heard he brought in his nephew to push you out.
A kid named Michael Greco. Nephew by marriage, not blood.
Sure didn't number in here.
Yeah. They were looking to see what other rackets I was running. Like I'd leave a fucking paper trail in my office. Eh, don't bother with that shit. Look, appreciate you getting me out of the freezer and all, but, what are you doing here?
Marcano deserves to pay for what he did, so I'm going after him. Him, his brothers, his lieutenants, all of them. And I'm gonna need your help.
Look, pretty much whittled me down to nothing. I mean, this is it.
Now, maybe. Once I take back River Road from Greco, money will start coming in, it'll be a different story.
Also, we're partners now.
As long as you do what I say and give me what I want when I want.
So goodbye, Marcano, hello, Lincoln Clay.
It's either that or more of this. And next time, I won't be around to fish your ass out the freezer.
Nobody kills that scumbag but me. You bring me Greco, I'm in.
Tell me about his rackets.
He took over the dock union and he's got a warehouse. He has a lot of valuable shit in there. You take both of them out, Greco's finished. A couple of my guys been keeping tabs on him. You should talk to them. They'll fill you in.
All right. Bert. Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Nash and everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
Now fuck off. Involved in your chalky postures once already. Look where that cut me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You less than that, you less than God, you fuck.
Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look.
Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. That's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. You got more stones in the legs of you, Lara, fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have, you always will.
Keep your narrow ass in that seat.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick.
Mother Harangara Jarek!
Picked the wrong man to call out. Give me the word when you've had enough.
You're getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky. Give it a rest before you get the peelers all horned up for us.
Pull over here. Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Stop by me, Sean. We can talk business there.